Tough game out there, Yusuf. How was it like there on the pitch?
Yeah, we started very well, I think. But after they get a free kick and they score. And halftime, 2-1 down. And I didn't feel like they were better than us. But they scored three kicks outside of the box. And they're lucky with the ball. They felt good for them and they score. And on the field, you had different feeling, but it's strange. I have double feeling.
So with that feeling, you've played obviously against a lot of teams in Europe and every team in the A-League. How does the Asian game compare to both of them?
When they get the chance, they score directly. This is the difference, I think. They are more patient and they wait for the moment, like the a free kick or a chance that they get from some mistake in the defensive, and then they score directly. So we must be careful with that. We learned today on the hard way because we lose 3-1 at home. There's a quick lesson, and we will see what happens next games.
And obviously looking forward to the final road of the A-League and the rest of the Champions League. What's the biggest lesson we learned as a squad?
The biggest lessons is that you get goals like easy if you don't be alert or sharp and in every second of the game. That's a quick lesson, and we must take this to the next games, and especially when we go to China and to South Korea. So we learn quick now and we learn the hard way, so we will see what's gonna happen.